you guys going to do another comment show?
Right now!
Welcome to our second comment show, where we take the good, bad, and the ugly and deal with it. You know, some of the bad ones actually make us laugh.
Huh. All I can say is LSD is one hell of a drug.
Yo, man, I got an idea.
Whoa! Let's make web videos.
Were we that obvious?
Brainstorm!
One of you has a really nice voice. It's being brought down by the other two.
It'll not kill the host.
Guilty.
I love this song so much, but I don't know why though.
LOL, my sister hates it, so I blasted to get her mad. That was like a half compliment.
Yeah, totally.
Thanks.
Yeah. And we love the enthusiastic all caps.
If I saw any of you on the streets, I would scream more than I would if I saw Jennifer Lopez.
Thank you. Most people just honk at us.
We actually, we get starstruck ourselves when famous YouTubers comment on our page.
Whatever Hollywood is awesome.
Thank you so much,
y'all. We really, really appreciated it.
Subscribe to them and you should.
And someone wrote in, you should get Sexy Phil to clean your house. That video would be worth a subscription fee.
You missed a spot.
What the f*** is going on?
Okay, here's one from What the Buck.
Whatever, something.
So funny and well done.
Thank you.
What the Buck.
Of course, one of our favorites, Lisa Nova.
First comment.
Jimmy always falls asleep in my green room too.
So that's where he's been.
But we've enjoyed representing those that haven't made it.
Lifestyles of the poor and unfamous.
I used to want to be just like all the pop stars you see on Hollywood.
But now I just want to be poor and unfamous.
Right.
And that's okay, because we're living the dream.
But there's still some non-believers out there.
Lies.
They are all actresses pretending to be Suri, Apple, and Shiloh.
They do not edit or direct their own videos. So why lie about it?
Why would we?
I don't know. Thank you to our fans who defended us.
To their credit, they did issue a public apology, which was very satisfying. Yes.
Hey! Some viewers seem confused by our content.
You're very cute, and you suck. Woo! Sorry. Like many of your projects, I'm left not really knowing what I just watched. Woo! Woo! But whatever it was better the second time around.
Christmas away! Woo! Woo!
Oh my god, I'm 19 years old. I'm so confused. Help! I'm terrified. LMAO. Ha 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 ha. Wow. Well, you know, we get confused too sometimes.
Oh, another bad comment.
Slightly embarrassed to admit that for the longest time we thought that meant
lame-o.
Yeah. We're relieved now. Oh, and we also love getting questions from you guys.
Why does Apple always drive?
This is disastrous.
Nothing works.
Wait, what happened? Is he leaving?
Go run and get him!
Oh my god.
Okay, I can't stop watching. Should I go see a doctor? No.
Nah, no need.
No, you're fine. What kind of dog is Charlie?
Charlie is a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel.
Ooh, dream close up, Charlie.
Ooh, I like this one. You guys can sell milk to a cow. I don't know what that means. There's one for your fans. You guys rock. Thank you.
Well, luckily we don't have to because everybody loves Pop Chips.
Yes. Oh my god, I'm your guys' biggest fans. I eat Pop Chips, watch your show, and do absolutely nothing else.
It sounds like what we do.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, almost wrapped the show.
It's okay.
And I know we went through a lot of the funny ones, but it's the nice ones that mean so much, you guys.
Like this one. I was laughing out loud so hard. You turned my frown upside down, as always. Thank you.
Aww, and thank you for commenting. Keep them coming.
Because they keep us going.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Light up the green screen.
Whatever.